as I lean upon the beat, like bottles of cocaine from ethylene. You never shine like a dime, take a whiff of this little loving honey, stay, take my shit. No heavy swingers, no Babe Ruth. The difference is I don't do the shit that they do. Eight captains and you don't know how to make a tune. Battle me, but at the end you couldn't fit my shoes. You're mistaken, life is taken by different rules. If you pass it, I hit it, feeling so committed. With this ganja in my blood, double K'd out nug, all the way up in Nazareth. Shitting on these rappers is probably even hazardous. This rap shit, I can tell you I'm on top of this. Fly down Atlantis, finished in Metropolis. Counting all these bodies like I was the face of death. I'm a witch up in this bitch like the great house at Macbeth. No, I'm going off like a white bitch that's too drunk. I punch you in the chest, shove you in my car trunk. On the instrumental, lethal weapon is my flow. Killing all these rappers is pretty much all I know. Yeah.
Family, bloodline, interbreeding control system of these elite families was not just a human thing. It went beyond that into entities that are anything but human. And it was only with the passage of the years and more research when I started to realize the nature of this reality that we're experiencing that made sense in how this structure is playing out. Just outside of the frequency range of visible light, there are entities that are anything but human who have been manipulating this reality, this world, for eons. And because they are working on operating on a frequency that's different to ours, they have to manipulate our world through conduits.
No one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
Like, really, bro? You're not gonna pick up?